What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to yet another episode of Earthlock on the PlayStation 4. On the last episode, we traveled through the Nomad's Hoist, where we needed to take an elevator down, but the handle was stolen. In order to retrieve it, we had to go through the Gob King. After getting the handle back, we wound it up back at yet another boss fight, this time facing Adarin. Now we are taking the elevator down and see what's in store for us there. Alright, so we are back at the world map, where we are facing some new enemies. I wonder how strong these guys are. Damn, that's a big map we have to go through. So we need to get to Scroll Road Desert. Okay, let's see how tough these guys are. And they're close. And they seem to be pretty strong. She's just snap her fingers. Dead. Probably not what she said. Yeah, I figured that wouldn't do much. Alright. Whoa. What is that, the beetle? That thing is big. Level 10. Nice. Maybe I should put in some talents while we're at it. Twenty 5% chance on extra armory will be recovered after performing an ability. Reduce the time cost of changing stance. 970 damage. Nice. Water blast, that might do a lot of damage. Let's see. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, not bad. Thank you. Nice. Way to go, Nart. Alright, so let's see what this is all about. So we have to stay in the shade, they say. Well, can't do that, I have to walk, because I'm probably gonna have to go from shade to shade, so let's just do it. Don't really see a problem. Okay, the screen is changing. Shade. Let's see how well we can do without Olya. Should be strong enough. Okay, that was easy enough. really curious what would happen if I just stay out there, but I'm not gonna take the risk. Oh, big guy. Oh! There it is. Friggin' frackin' frockin' wagon desert. Blah! All right, let's see what you can do. Ouch. Whoa. This is pretty easy actually. Oh, nope, nope, nope. There we go. Thought it would be more difficult. Yay, Taika! Oh, a storm dog. I thought that was a storm wolf. My bad. Alright, a new character. Now, which way should we go? Level 7. Alright, we have this puzzle again. We have to charge our band. So where will I find those guys that let me charge it up? I'm gonna go that way first. I am going to return to Plumped Island first. Make me some more ammo, get a rest. So I have been reading up on Taika's abilities, and it would be wise to go out here in the world map and fight a desert crabblers, and I have to use my sixth sense ability on it to learn the ability Quake. So that's what we're going to do now. That's probably one of the desert crabblers. All right. So gotta make sure I don't kill it. Just gonna change my stance. Elemental absorb, is that what it is? Sixth sense, okay. Alright, it learned Quake. That's probably all we have to do. Alright, and where can I find this quake now? Is it in the other stands? Absolutely no idea. Okay, but we've learned quake, so that's all we came to do here. Now we can return. Really annoying that you always have to return to the island before you can warp somewhere else. You should be able to do it at every save. Alright, so apparently I have to catch 4 of these. Is that all? I expected a lot more from that.
Damn!
I see a red one over there. So that's probably our first one. Damn, there's four of them. Alright, let's charge it up. So now I have to return all the way to the pedestal to go and activate this. Alright, that's it for the red one. So now we take the right side, where we will probably find the blue one. That is one long way. Oh, okay. Two ways I seem to be able to go. I'm gonna take the right one first. Maybe we'll find a chest over there. Yep. That seemed to be a close one. Can you go over this? Nope. So I have to go around it. Oh crap. That ain't good, that ain't good, that ain't good. No. Oh, that's okay. I thought I was gonna have to do everything over again. Was a very, very close call. Where the hell did we have to go again? Oh, damn it. To the left. I totally lost my way over there. Well, you just return to the last shade every time, so that's not so bad. Just hope that thing is still charged. No, I think so. I think I see it glowing. Alright, there we are. Alright, activate that shit. I am going to save this game and go rest up a bit more at Plumped Island. Okay, so now we're going that way. Oh my god, so this keeps on moving? So it looks like I'm gonna have to time this right. There we go. Maybe I left too soon there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Almost, almost, almost. How lucky can you be? Yo, ugly face. To go now. Seeing some shade going over that bridge over there, so maybe I have to stand over there. If I can make it that far. now. And we have another safe statue. Great possibility that we'll encounter a boss not far from here. There we have it. Holy crap, that thing is big. Okay, you have to kill the arms. That is one down. Okay, so we're just left with the head. Oh crap, they come back. Well, that sucks. The hell is it doing? Oh, magic immune. Sure, why not? Nope, I'm gonna have to take the arms first. Oh, what the hell? Where the hell did that come from? God damn it. Son of a... Maybe I should start healing up again, because it's gonna do that damaging attack. Looks like I was a little bit too late with that elemental absorb. Alright, now we'll wait until it hits the floor, and then we should kill it off. Preferably. Finally, it's down! Well, that took quite some time. Oh, the heat is over, so that means we can, yep, go out in the open. Awesome.